Just finished this locket today. It's on a silver chain that's 22 inches long. And the neat thing is this is a reproduction of an antique watch. It opens like this. You can put photographs in here or mementos. And it's embellished with this black enamel setting and the gold fleur-de-lis. And it's a necklace. This is shipping today.